My name is Justin Mulcahy. I'm the Arts Department Head and Production Designer here at Lifton Institute of Media Arts and Sciences. I've been working in film and television for 20 years. I've worked in every department, just about everything you can do in the film and television world. This is some of the type of things that we do here at LIMS, right? The scale model offers this pre-visualization, so we know exactly what we're doing, where the camera will go, where all these things are going to happen. You get an idea of how to do all these things. You'll work as a prop master, or you'll work as a set dresser, you'll work as a lead man, you'll work practical effects, which is the air cannons, the air mortars, and the smoke machines, and all the things that we use. You get a chance to do a little bit of everything, so you can find out what part of the art department that you really want to do. The great thing about LIMS is we're a full-blown soundstage. We have 5 stages, a few practical sets that we have on our property. When you come here, you do all of these things. You will be building scale models. You will be driving vehicles. You will be working on practical weapons. You will be dressing large, enormous sets with rubble and practical vehicles and falling scenery. It's a really well-rounded program. And the great thing about LIMS is after you get job placement, you know, they get you out there and they get you working.